I'm sorry about that. I don't know when it stopped recording. It was probably due to, well, I know it was due to my C drive filled up because I had loads of videos still in there, and Fraps takes a lot of memory. So sorry about that. I don't know where it ended, but we've mined up some more of the trees. We killed a creeper, and we're back here. That is what I was going to do. I was going to go to the house and look for dirt. That's the one. Dirt. Let's head back to our little camp. Okay. Continue filling this in. We will be fast forwarding this. But, you know, just to save space on my computer, I'm just going to cut and then. Okay, I'm back and I've cleared out this entire area. Shovel, nearly dead. So now I just need to mine a... Is this good enough space? A little 3x3. Yeah, it's a factory. I'm going to bring it all the way around here. That should give me ample of space. Okay. And then we're going to place these down. And we're gonna go get our. We're gonna place these down. Oh, we don't need to do these. We don't need to do the edges because it just wastes blocks. Okay. Just gonna place you around like that. Okay, and then we're gonna get these. Got quite a bit of wood from doing that. Well, first of all, we can get rid of this one. Put this here. I'm just gonna put this block under there, just so it kind of looks a bit cooler, like so. Okay, I'm gonna place our smeltery controller. And then we're gonna get our smeltery drains and place one there. I am. And I'm going to place one there. I'm going to place... Shall I? Well, first of all, I'm just going to mine that. I'm just going to mine all quickly around the smeltery and just put some this basalt. Seared brick. Just to kind of make it look a bit more fancy. I know some of you will be like, oh, this is a waste, but meh. Makes it look cool, see. Right, so now we can fill in the blanks with this. 3, 6, 9, 12. And we have the perfect amount just to go up one more layer. Ooh. And there we go. So our smeltery gone up. See? So now I'm just going to head back to base and get the marble and the, you know, that basalt. Is that basalt and is that marble? Put the aluminium back and put the wood back. A dirt back and put these saplings away. Okay. I did not put bloody this back. Did I? I swear I had more than that. What did I just do with it? Did I drop it? Oh. Well, I don't know. I swear I had more. Marble. And I'm gonna get my saw. Oh well. This is done. Good, right, I'm gonna pop to bed. And then when I wake up, we'll be back. Right, let's eat. Let's have some breakfast. Everyone likes chicken for breakfast. Okay. Yeah. Right. Let's head back to base. Head back to base. Now we're gonna chop. I'm not gonna make it as small as panels, so we should be fine there, like so. I hear lava, unless it's this. I hear lava, that's good, because we need lava. Right. Okay. So, let's start working out where we're going to place this base. I will be fast forwarding this. I believe so, yeah. It's going to take a lot of material. I'll just tell you that for a fact. When we get our hammer with this smeltery, getting material will be easy. Because I know where this basalt is. It's at the bottom of our mean. I got more marble, so it'll be more a ratio of more marble. It's a true fact that humans are shit at being random. There's something in our brain, we can't do random shapes. It's always going to be like kind of symmetrical in a way. It's like if I was, like, I don't know, trying to put dots, random spots, they won't go in random. They won't be random. They'll be in like in order. Just a little random fact. Just thought I'd let you know. Right, what is the center of this? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bah, so this is the center. Shaka. Hear the rain. I'm just looking at my window. It's pissing down. Great. That's absolutely great. Right. So we've got an entrance here. Okay. The floor will be made of marble, definitely. Sure, I need to. I'll get my thingy before I start pushing the floor. Oh, got my light. There we go. Yeah. I need lava first. So. Yeah. Just mine up one more, just to stop monsters getting in. I'm making marble the corners. I'm gonna go two. So every two, so miss one, two, miss one, one, two, miss one, one, two. One, two, miss one, two, miss one, two, miss one, two, miss one. Miss one, two, miss one, two, miss one, two, miss one, two. Two, miss one, one, 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 two, miss one, one. Two. Miss. I kind of want it to. Miss one. One. Two. Miss one. One. Two. Miss. Miss one. One. Two. One. Two. Miss one. One. Two. Miss one. One. Two. Miss one. Two, miss one, one, two, miss one, one, two, miss one, one, two, miss one. Okay. Let's go fill in this black with basalt. Okay. No, the only mob that can get in here at the moment now is a spider. Well, but, well, they can get in because we've got a big door, but still, it's beside the point. There we go. Ah. Probably go up one more, so I'm going to cut the video and go up as many times as I can, so I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I did have to run home and sleep, but... Stretch a second. There we go. I had to run home to sleep because it was getting dark and skeletons were shooting at me, and I did not like it. But I've got pretty far up, so what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to go on the... What are you doing? See, look, all the zombies over there were chasing me, so look, I've got pretty far up. But what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go on the quest for lava. So for that, I need buckets, which I'm going to need some iron. And make a few buckets. I haven't done my morning net click yet, and it's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'll do it in a second. There we go. Don't know if you heard that, but... Right, buckets. Okay. Let's head down into the mine. And and get some lava. Lava, lava, lava. Lava, lava, lava. If I can remember where the lava was. Ooh, yep. Come on, there we go. Good, 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 good boy. I know there's definitely lava in my mind. Because I remember mining it. Well, not mining it, seeing it. I could look back at old videos to see where it is. Oh, hello. Hello, cutie. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm keeping you down here. I don't want to kill you, mate. So I've got a big store of basalt, which is good. Don't want to hurt you, bud. Right, what do I need? Some aluminum. Okay, right, I need lava. Of course, I was looking for it for a second there. I know I found a cave. I know it had lava in it. But where was that cave? That is the main difficulty. Nope, dead end. Postal! Excuse me. Bruh. Anywhere around here? Nope. Where the frick was it? I'm going to pause the video and I'll be back when I found it. I found it, it's just down here. It's just how, if I went up the stairs and I went back on myself, then I would have seen it. I think it's down here anyway. It's a little strip mine I've built. So I gather, what's that? Oh, that's tin. Damn it. But it's demoned. Ooh. Yeah, here we go. I remember there being lava. Oh, that leads to outside. Okay, great. That's the wrong way. That could be why I sealed that up. Let's head this way then. Some chicken. Oh, chicken don't really fill you up much, does it? No, it is quite filling. Oh no, this is just a some aluminium. Shell packing. Okay, I'll be back when I found the thingy again. Ooh. Yay! I found it. After a long, 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 long journey. You'll be able to see the journey when I go back, if I can get back. No. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Get rid of all the pointless stuff that we don't need. Right, now we'll start the long journey back, if I can remember where I went. I have been all the way down there because I thought the lava was down, but it wasn't. It actually happened quite quick. No, I wasn't following all the way. Okay. It wasn't that far then. I thought it was much further than that. I wonder if I'm getting 120 frames on this. Yeah, probably go to sleep and then wait for morning. Okay. Good morning, good morning. Ouch. Right, okay. Oh, fuck you, man. No, no, you don't. God damn you. Right. Bit risky this is, isn't it? Iron there, take out aluminium. Give out tin. Put our vessel away. Is that chest? Yeah, all the chests are fucking full. I don't want to keep you. Put you away now. Okay. What else do we need from here? More aluminium? Iron. Aluminium. It's all in here with aluminium. Yeah, aluminium. Gold we want. What the fuck? Huh? What? Hello? Come on. Hey. 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 God damn it. Look at how he even got him. May know, and I'm gonna put a fucking door there. At least it didn't damage my sexy floor. If he had, that would have been trouble. I need to make some more chests, I do. It's kinda good that I have some spare glass panes, isn't it? Cheeky mare. I mean, who does he think he is? Look at that, perfect. What's that? There's some more rotten flesh. Right. Let me just head back to the. Oh, god damn it. Everything's trying to fucking kill me. These days. Have I got any marble on me? No, I deposited it all. I was going to block the door, I can probably use this actually. Give a bit more of a stripe effect. It needs to be there really, don't it? There we go. There we go. I got one more. Okay, so we've got our furnace, and the monsters are in here, are we? Good, good, good. So we're going to get our lava, and we're going to put our lava in. like so. We'll put some in the top tank as well, just so we keep her full up. I'm gonna build a crafting table, crafting station, I should say. I'm gonna build some chests. I need chests. A lot of them. Boom. 8 chests. And I'll put the chests up over here. Is that a full block? Okay. So now we're going to go over to the smeltery controller. And stick our aluminum in. That's gonna melt. What do I need for alum? I think it's alumite. Let me just quickly open the wiki. Alumite. Alumite, it is made of. See, alumite's a good material. Ah! Obsidian. Oh, that's what alumite is made of. What is this made of? Aluminium. Sorry, I'm just using the wiki here. Tinker's alloys. Okay. Aluminum brass, that's alright. Ah. Is that the one? No, that's cobble and ardite, we don't want that. Two seconds. I'm just going to pause the video here and then be back. Okay, I'm back. So basically, I've just gone and got all the ores that I need. I'm just going to put. So you've got the aluminum in there. I'm going to put my iron. And the good thing about using this well, it creates more ingots for you. But what I'm going to need to do, I need to get obsidian to make my alumite. So I'm just going to put my ores in this chest. And put a quick gold in there as well, which is essential. We'll keep them on us. Put book in that, and the book in another one. Let's put our ores in this chest and do that. Put our gravel and material in this chest. Okay. Oh, I have got my beef on me. Yum yum. Okay. I'm gonna put our lava in this chest. Think of that book. I think beef restores all on it, don't it? Oh, they've nerfed it. God damn it. Right, okay, so here, let's get this out and get these. I'm gonna put that and a basin. And on this side, I'm gonna do that and a table. Oh, excuse me. Put our Tinker's Construct stuff in here. Okay, let's put on my tools, just order them out. Beef. A bit of oak there. Okay, so we got all this smelting away in here. There we go. I'm just going to grab the gold, and we're going to put a bit of gold in there just to, so we can make our castings. We don't need much gold, really. We need a little bit. See, I'm putting 9 gold in there. I would get 9 gold ingots. See? So we'll wait for that to melt. Hopefully, it won't overflow. It should be pretty full. Okay. Right. Excuse me, let me just stretch. Okay, as the sun sets, this will be the last bit. I'm just going to end the video once this gold is smelted. And then my next one we'll be doing the next session, which will be next week. We'll be doing the what's that thing called? We're getting obsidian. Well, I probably will have some obsidian by then. There we go. I've got 18 now. Put 9 in and got 18. Doubles it. Alright, so by then we should have obsidian, which I'll go down and get some. So we need quite a bit of obsidian. You have to destroy half the lava source. Fuck. Oh well. So yeah, we're gonna get some obsidian. We'll be getting more of the crafts and stuff. This will be built up more. So we're gonna build this up as a tower, like a huge tower. This will probably build up 2 layers, go across. That'll probably build up about 5 layers, go across. This will probably build up 10 layers or so. And each layer, this furnace will continue up. Each layer will have we'll have different stuff on. So this will be storage. Next one will be like, I don't know, dinosaurs and stuff like that. So this is gonna be a main factory building, and there's our house over there. So once again, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.